The story you're about to hear is true. This is Sister Wynona Carr, and I was called out on the case. At 2:15 p.m., I knocked on the door, and a young lady answered. Her eyes were tear-stained, and her heart was heavy-laden. And I asked her to tell me her story. And after hearing her trouble, I told her she'd come to the right department, the soul-saving station. At 2:30 p.m., her husband came in, a worldly man, a man who'd once walked with God but strayed away. And I asked him to sit down and listen to her story, and this is what she had to tell. Get out the dragnet for Jesus. Get out the dragnet for God. I used to be his child, but I slipped along the way. Get out the dragnet for God. Get out the dragnet for Jesus. My soul needs him on the road I trod. I want to be right and pleasing in his sight. Get out the dragnet for God. Get out the dragnet for Jesus. Call in the whole rescue squad.
Dragnet.